BAP that worked at the Morning Sun. And domestic violence is a terrible, terrible thing, and we wanted to support the ride and to show people that a lot of people think it's important, you know, that this stuff stops and there should be laws. You know, this thing with the GPS, I think she started that for tracking ex-husbands, ex-wives, you know, because a lot of times it's not just the women, sometimes it's the men. But the tragedy of it all, I think, that you can only do so much when you live in a household where there's constantly abuse and, you know, torment. So we get together every year to, show the public that we think it's very important. You know.